that snowbound Labrador. There's a train of fancy layout that's well known to us all. This hobo's only wants to roam his Wabash Cannonball. Now listen to the rumble, now listen to the roar. The ship goes down the valley and flies along the shore. Now hear the engine whistle, it's a mighty lonesome call. As we ride the bars and the empty cars on the Wabash Cannonball. There's lots of places, partner, that you can go to see. St. Paul in Kansas City, Des Moines and Kankakee. To the lakes of Minne-haha, where the laughin waters fall. You reach them by no other than the Wabash Cannonball. 4 years I've ridden on this line across the countryside. I've always been well treated, though I took the hobo's ride. And when my days are over, the curtain ground me fall. Please shift me off to heaven on the Wabash Cannonball. Now listen to the rumble, now listen to the roar. A ship goes down the valley and flies along the shore. Now hear the engine's whistle, it's a mighty lonesome call. As we ride the bars and the empty cars on the Wabash Cannonball. The Wabash.